Hey writers, do you have doubt on your writing skills? Don't worry, because today's writing advice is by Chimamanda related to self-doubts. Chimamanda Ngozi Adichie is a Nigerian writer whose work include novels, short stories and non-fiction. She says, self-doubt is part of the creative process. I hate to have it, but I also realize it is part of the process. Otherwise, you become complacent, which is cancerous for creativity.